بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا. To continue our session of the etiquettes and sunan of Siyam, we continue to share with you some of the sayings and etiquettes that Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم has taught us. He said, when any of you is fasting, let him not commit sin. This is reported by Imam Bukhari. So here Prophet ﷺ is emphasizing that while we are fasting, we should not indulge ourselves in impermissible acts, in haram acts. Haram acts are haram throughout the year, throughout our life. But this hadith is just emphasizing how bad it is for us to be committing to a halal act, to a permissible act like siyam. You're submitting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but then you are indulging yourself in haram acts. It just does not make any sense, and it's very hypocritical. And that's why Prophet ﷺ wants us, while we are fasting, is to train ourselves and discipline ourselves to refrain and to be able to have self-control, that we're not going to allow our whims and desires overcome us and disturb the peaceful and spiritual moments that we have with our Creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Also, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, if someone fights him or insults him, he should say, I am fasting, I am fasting, reported by Imam Bukhari. This is another great virtue, that as to discipline ourselves and self-control and learn how to self-control ourselves is by being able to not allow anyone to instigate you, or that to allow anyone to provoke you to do something bad. You are in a state of spiritual submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you don't want to allow anyone to instigate you to lose that spirit and to get back at that person and to hold grudges at that person and that you want to fight back, but rather it's a time to discipline yourself and to sit back and say, I am fasting and I'm not going to get myself into such act. Also, Prophet Muhammad ﷺ said, the son of Adam fills no worse vessel than his stomach, reported by Imam At-Tirmidhi. Here again, we talked about how to break the fast and the etiquettes of breaking the fast. Also, Prophet ﷺ wanted you to be light on food, light on how you consume food and drinking. Why? Because you don't want to be extremely tired and you get very sleepy and you get deprived from the night prayers and what's going to come after Futur. So you need to always be fresh. Also, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said he was more generous in doing good than a blowing wind, reported by Imam Bukhari. This just being generous by sharing knowledge, giving money, helping others, and having a good attitude is one of the etiquettes, one of the best etiquettes of this blessed month. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow us to act upon what we have learned. Wa jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.